Police swarm a supermarket near an Israeli settlement in the occupied West Bank. It's here, police say, that a suspected Palestinian stabbed two people. They say the 16-year-old assailant was then shot by a security guard. The two victims were taken to a hospital with moderate injuries. Violent attacks have increased in the past weeks, with escalating tensions over access to Jerusalem's Al-Aqsa Mosque.